is a robot that eliminates weeds. It's solar powered, chemical free, and waterproof. Every day it charges itself in the sun, and when it has enough energy, it goes patrolling for weeds.
Turtle uses the height of the plant to decide if it's good or if it's bad. If it's taller than an inch, it leaves it alone. If it's smaller than an inch, it cuts it. Turtle has two methods of removing weeds. The first is a small nylon string on the bottom of the robot that spins rapidly to cut the weeds. The second is the design of the wheels. As the robot drives around, the wheels scrub the surface of the soil, damaging pre-emergent weeds.
Turtle doesn't need to pull weeds because it chops them every day. Even if a chopped weed sprouts again, Turtle will keep chopping it down until it runs out of stored energy and dies.
There's no mapping or programming required for Turtle. You put the robot in the garden, press go, and the robot takes care of the rest. Turtle uses Bluetooth to talk to the user's smartphone.
There's an app that accompanies Turtle. Through the app, you can learn about conditions in your garden and what Turtle has been doing.
Because Turtle cuts the weeds every day, the clippings are small, so they fall back onto the ground and shrivel up, returning the nutrients to the soil. To inform Turtle that you want to keep a small plant, you put one of the provided plant collars around the seedling. This lets Turtle know that it's a desired plant. Once the plant is larger, you can remove the collar if you like.
Turtle collects some energy even on cloudy days, and it uses its energy very carefully. Thus, it can keep operating through extended cloudy periods. Turtle is helped by the fact that weeds can't grow very fast when there's no sun. Turtle is round, it's short, it has four-wheel drive and extreme camber wheels. Those are all design choices that improve Turtle's mobility in the garden.
Turtle requires a barrier to keep it from wandering away from the garden. This could be the edge of a raised bed, a chicken wire fence, or some other type of border.
We've been developing Turtle over the past 2 years, constantly testing, prototyping, and iterating to make the best product that we can.